So for this question, we're looking at a male who has a mutant phenotype, and the allele that he specifically has is inherited on.